In 09 cover page E, you are going to remove the cover page and you're going to remove the header and footer. And how you do that is you will just come back here to cover page on the insert tab and you would just click remove current cover page. And then it's gone. Then come to insert, over to header, you would click remove. Over to footer, you would click remove. It's as simple as that.